If you haven't heard the news, Megan Thee Stallion was shot last week. And, you know, everything was okay at first when the story got out. But, you know, now there's a whole nother story that Tory Lanez allegedly shot Megan while she was trying to leave the vehicle. Is that true? I don't know. You know, right now, you know, the police are saying
that Tory has shot Megan while her and her friend were trying to leave the car.
You know, well, a source told Page Six of the New York Post, you know, and basically just saying this is a case of a man physically harming and abusing women. Now, on Wednesday, Megan came forward on Instagram and spoke about the alleged incident, expressing a sense of gratitude after being shot in the foot with a detailed account of what happened. She said, "On Sunday morning, this last Sunday, I suffered gunshot wounds as a result of a crime that was committed against me and done with the intentions to physically harm me," she wrote in a public note. "I was never arrested. The police drove me to the hospital where I underwent surgery to remove the bullets. I'm incredibly grateful to be alive, and I'm expecting to make a full recovery, but it was important for me to clarify the details about that traumatic night." Now, if you've been on social media, you see, you know, a lot of people were, especially like her producer, her bodyguard, they rally behind her. But, you know, they issued warnings to Lanez, implying that he was the one responsible, saying, "I hope y'all don't believe he was defending her. That's a BS story." You know, if you know me, you know her well enough. Not only do you know I wasn't physically present on Sunday morning or Sunday morning events, but you know why, added her bodyguard in the Instagram story. You know, Lanez was released on Thursday morning, posting a $35,000 bail. Let's just say that again, just to make sure y'all understood that. And, you know, did the cops find a gun in his car? You know, they didn't say that's why he got arrested for shooting Megan, but basically, you know, he got arrested for a concealed weapon. And I really don't want to believe that Tory Lanez shot her, but if he did, that's just not what I expected from this at all. It's just like, sheesh, what else is 2020 going to give us? Because Tory Lanez shooting Megan Thee Stallion was not on my Bengals checklist.
So what do you think? Do you think Tory Lanez shot Megan Thee Stallion? Let us know in the comments below. And for more hip-hop news, follow Freshest FM.